please rise for the placing of the memorial wreath by Ms. Alba Barbie and Base Alameda's enlisted person of the quarter, Petty Officer First Class Sheldon Williams, which will be followed by a moment of silence. Chaplain Holland will now deliver the benediction. Immediately following the prayer, outside the window, to my left and to your right, a Coast Guard honor platoon will perform a 21-gun salute in 3 volleys of 7, followed by the playing of taps. After that, Mr. Dean McFarren of Auxiliary Flotilla Number 31 will play Amazing Grace on the bagpipes. Chaplain.
Let us pray. Gracious God, we have gathered to honor those who answered a startling call to duty. Make us the keepers of their sacred story, aware of their sacrifices in all we do. Fix in our minds, as solid as words etched in stone, gratitude for the service of Pearl Harbor's heroic men and women. Amen. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join Anthony as he sings God Bless America. The words can be found in the program.
Are we ready for our next song?
Yes,
we are ready.
God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountains to the prairies to the oceans, wipe the foam. Praise our trust in thee, who serves.
before we retire the colors, I would also like to thank Ms. Audra Jacques and Petty Officer Omar Andrade, who led today's events, organizing and helping us to get to where we are so that we will always remember and never forget. Coast Guard, retire the colors. And ladies and gentlemen, please rise. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes today's ceremonies, our honor of Pearl Harbor Day of Remembrance. Thank you for attending. Please enjoy the refreshments at the back of the room provided by our MWR branch. And please take time to mingle, to remember, to share, and have a wonderful day.